you for stopping by Shaping Your World with Shaw. Whether it's your first time or you're a returning guest, I welcome you and I thank you for stopping by. Today I'm going to be taking down this twist out that I did the other day using Miel Organic products. I want to apologize for the quality of the sound in that last video. I'm new to this YouTube scenario and I'm finding my way through, so please bear with me. Have patience. I promise I will get better as we go along. But today, like I said, we're going to be taking down this twist out. It is Thursday, June 10th, and I did a twist out on Sunday, June 6th, using Miel Organics, products from the Miel Organics pomegranate and honey line. So I used their curl refreshing spray, their leave-in conditioner, and the twisting souffle, again, from the pomegranate and honey line. Today, I'm going to be applying the rosemary mint scalp and hair strengthening oil just to moisten my hair. I haven't done anything to my hair since I did this twist out on Sunday. So I'm just going to, I just added a little drop. I'm going to massage my scalp and the hair just to moisten it up a little bit. And then we're going to proceed with the takedown of these twists. We're going to see how they come out. Like I mentioned in my last video, I do have a very thin hairline. It is hereditary. I mean, I've been able to use different products throughout my life that have kind of helped just a little bit, but nothing's really ever going to, you know, nothing's ever going to really rectify this. It's totally hereditary. You know, what can you do? You can't do a thing about genes. So again, I just applied the Miel Organics Rosemary Mint Scalp and Hair Strengthening Oil. It's a dropper. And I just used one drop. And as you saw, I just rubbed it between my hands and just rubbed it all over my hair. So now we're gonna take down these twists and see how they come out. I'm gonna do a couple of them with you on camera, and then obviously I'm not gonna stand here and do all of them. So we wanna speed this video along. But here's the first one. And if you watched my last video, you may remember that my hair is much thinner in the front than it is. It's thinner and it's got a looser curl pattern in the front than it does in the back, which I think is not, you know, not atypical. I think a lot of people have that kind of hair pattern, especially if you're natural. You might find that your curls are looser in the front or looser in the top than they are in the back or in the bottom. So so far we have some, let me not create knots in the hair. We don't want to do that. But so far we have some pretty good definition. I'm liking what I'm seeing so far. And I'm going to take down the rest of these twists and I'll get right back to you. Okay, so I'm back. I'm on my last twist. And I really like the way my hair feels. I can feel like my hair is moisturized. It's definitely not, it doesn't feel dried. It doesn't feel crunchy. I have nice definition here. I'm really happy with the results and I like it. And again, like I mentioned the other day, when I was first applying the products and I was raving about how good they smelled, but I can assure you that as I'm fluffing my hair out right now, I don't smell it anymore. So if you're someone who's sensitive to smell, fragrance or scents, this shouldn't be a problem. Like I said in my last video, I am someone who's very sensitive to fragrances and, it's not bothering me at all, at all. Nice definition. This is the front. This is the right side. The back. Left side. and the front again. And just a reminder, so I used from Miel Organics Pomegranate and Honey collection, I used a curl refreshing spray because my hair was air dried at the time. I followed that up with the Pomegranate and Honey Leave-In Conditioner. And then I utilized the Twisting Soufflé and proceeded to do a two-strand twist. And then today I just applied, my hair has been in the two-strand twist since Sunday. Today is Thursday. And I just applied the Rosemary Mint Scalp and Hair Strengthening Oil. Again, just to my for my scalp and to moisturize the hair so I don't have frizzies. But I'll tell you that I don't even think I can still feel the pomegranate and honey products on my hair. It's not heavy or weighed down. As you can see, it's very light and fluffy, but it just feels nice and moisturized. I mean, oh my goodness, it feels so good. I'm really, really loving this. This is nice. I really like this a lot. And I definitely will continue to use this product, these products going forward. I have some other products from the line that I'm looking forward to trying. I also bought an edge control gel from this line. And I think one or two other products from this line. But just, you know, wanted to come on today and just do a quick takedown and show you. I'll do a 360 once again. The front, the right side, the back, the left side, and back to the front. Yeah, I like this. I mean, obviously, I could play around and style it some more. It's a little hard using the viewfinder, you know, but once I get to the mirror, I could fix it up. So I really like the way this feels. And I think what I'll do is maybe I'll try to come back in another few days to kind of let you guys know how long the definition lasted. It's going to be hard. You know what? I probably won't do that. It'll be really hard because obviously we're having a heat wave. I think it's supposed to get a little cooler, but if we still keep getting these temps in the 80s and the 90s, that's a wrap, right? Like, I don't care what product you use. This is only going to last but a few days. But we'll see what happens. You know, if I find that the weather gets cooler, I'll try to come back and give you an update on how long this the definition lasted. But, I mean, so far, this is really, really nice. I love that it's not crunchy. It's defined, but not crunchy. It's like, it's so light and airy. And it just feels so good. It feels so so moisturized. I really like this product. So far, so good. I'm really happy with this. Like I mentioned in my unboxing video, I also bought products from the Rosemary Mint line as well as the Hawaiian Ginger line. So I'll be testing those products out within the next couple of weeks as well. So stay tuned for those. Again, if you like what you saw today, or if you, you know, like my vibe, my personality, please do definitely hit that like button, subscribe, turn on your notification bell so you don't miss an upload. And definitely, if you found anything useful or informative, share the video with your friends. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.